It's your man Jay Boogie. I had to take a nap after the OU Texas game. Horns down. Texas ought to be ashamed of themselves this evening for losing that ball game. No way in the world. You up 14 points in the first 3 minutes of the ball game. You go up 28-7. OU benches their starting quarterback for a true freshman. They come back, win the ball game. Look, won the ball game on a 33-yard run. OU just trying to get in the field goal range to lay the ball down in the middle of the field, and the Dunn runs a 33 yards down the middle of the field. And they always talk about OU sucks. Hey, Texas ought to be ashamed of themselves. Hey, I just saw Bevo down the street standing in the alley and took his horns off. Bevo done took his horns off, dog. He out there in a mink coat in the dead of 83 degrees outside, trying to blend in, trying to hide from boys. Bevo, come on up to Norman, bruh. We need you just come on up there, lose about 1,000 pounds. You can hang out with your boys. And you don't have to wear them old stupid horns anymore. It's your man, Jay Boogie. Jay Gaze Report. Holla at you, man.